I think I must be lucky getting that job in that publishing company. Had I not gotten that job, I probably never would have done comics. I can't wait to go to my job and do what I do. It is such fun creating characters, writing stories, even doing interviews, even though I can't hear most of what the guy says to me. And when you do something that you know the fans seem to enjoy, that gives you such satisfaction, you don't want to stop.
Some guy named Stan Lee.
What?
Spider-Man? Ma'am, hold my calls for a while.
I'm so tired. I can't sleep.
I always wanted to experience
standing on the edge of something.
I was just looking at this little pink number over here.
Oh yeah, that's kind of nice.
They look happy, don't they? You know, it reminds me of an issue of Spider-Man. When Peter Parker and Gwen Stacy were in the lingerie show. Of course, the Green Goblin. People loved it. It's pretty much the same thing. Oh my God. Holy shit! Aren't you...
Oh, Stanley.
So afraid to love you, more afraid to lose, clinging to a past that doesn't let me choose. Of
darkness.
Good morning,
Dr. Franklin. Security would be beat. Gave me everything you had. Welcome back to the Baxter, Dr. Richards. I've got the usual for you. Good to have you, Baxter. Thanks.
Will you remember me? Don't let your
Oracle of Oracle. What a pleasure. Nice to see you.
Call me.
Larry King.
Larry!
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all
about it. Did it work?
From where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn. All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
But could you even give up a moment? But with your plan, we don't require you to revolt in the state from Tuesday to Sunday every other week, no!
I'm terribly sorry about your loss, dear. As for you, now is your chance to do better. Why don't you see that you take it?
Thank you, sir.
Let's go.
And when brotherhood comes first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
Can we not talk about family with friends? All that we got. Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
Let the light guide your way.
Where's your wife, old man? Yeah. What a blast.
Hold every memory as you go.
Fred.
And every road you take. Without you, my friend,
I go inside out.
And I'll tell
then I go
you
front,
all about it when I see
Dad.
You again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you.
Borrow the sports section.
Thank you.
I'm fine, right? The bartenders are all like, yeah, crazy, stupid, fine.
Coming onto our stage right now, give it up for Chastity.
You okay?
Oh, yeah.
Are you Tony's Stank?
Yes, this is Tony Stank.
That is hilarious.
Okay.
Wow, nice suit.
Zip it, Stanley!
Oh, man. Anyway, before I was so rudely interrupted, at that time, I was a Federal Express man.
Hey, fellas. Hey, wait, where are you going? Hey, you were supposed to be my lift home.
How will I get out of here? Hey, gee, I've got so many more stories to tell. Guys, gee.
They're the greatest stories ever told. Heroes show us we don't need to be perfect to do what's right. It's not about living without fear, but facing injustice. It's not about being powerful, but finding your calling when you least expect it. They show us it's okay to be vulnerable, no matter how tough you are. Because even though they're heroes, they're still human.
Every day with these damn alarms!
Shut it off!
Don't make me come down there, you punk!
Hey, Gary! How you doing?
Marjorie, how are you? How's your mother?
Claude is leaving. Have that dog with me. You've been warned.
Three crabs.
Hey, you won.
You know what? I think I'll just take these, bring them over here, and hold on for safekeeping.
Mm-hmm. Okay, heads up. The King of Wakanda is here. He cannot leave with Claw.
Think whatever you do, you should do what you most want to do and what you're best at. Too many people don't really do what their heart's desire is, but they try to do something else.